Morning, everybody. It's Tuesday, April 7th, and I want to talk a little bit this morning about how we're doing in Tillamook County in preventing the virus. As I reported yesterday, the Tillamook County Health Department, we have no new cases of the coronavirus, and we've now been holding with three positive cases for the last 8 days, and 110 people in the county have now been tested. Tell you about a couple things they're doing down at Tillamook Adventist Hospital. They're no longer allowing any visitors into the hospital, and anybody that goes into the hospital has their temperature taken. They've already set up a screened COVID-19 checkpoint at a separate entrance from the emergency entrance, and that is open from 8 a.m. to midnight. Appointments with doctors now through Adventist are all virtual appointments, so no one has to go in and actually see their doctor. If you feel you're sick or want to be tested, you need to call your primary physician and they will determine if you need the test or not and they'll make the appointment to be tested. Tillamook County Health's mobile health clinic is set up in Tillamook to be doing testing right now. So remember, we're all masking up now. It's just common sense and socially responsible. You should be masked up when you're in public. If you're down at any of the coffee shops or at the post office or you're going out to get takeout food, and certainly if you're in visiting any of the grocery stores. We're doing a great job controlling the virus here in Manzanita and Tillamook County, and we just need to keep this up a little bit longer and hopefully we'll get through this. My tip of the day is if you want to stay informed about everything that's going on in the city and with this virus, I would suggest you go to the New City's website page, and on the top left-hand corner, there's a tab there that says Join the City of Manzanita email list, and you type in your email address and you'll be put on a master mailing list and will be kept updated anything, something happens here in the city. So stay home, stay safe, and stay calm. And let's hear from you tonight at the 6 o'clock shout out. Thanks.